TV title here on MWA Main Event Time as Tommy Capone, the television champion, take on the returning Tommy Big Figure. Looks like he's had some pent-up frustrations.
Yes, Tommy's been gone for a couple months, if you remember the last time we saw him here on NWA TV. Tommy had won the NWA TV championship, but then had to turn it over because he also busted his shoulder up.
That's right, Tommy Capone, the champion now, former champion Tommy Big Figure, as he's now tainted Capone trying to regain that belt that he basically had to forfeit. Kick underneath the chin there by Capone. What a clothesline there by Big Figure. Oh, and with that new shoulder, I mean, is it reconstructed or what? Because he didn't show no pain.
And now that he's back, notice who's in his corner. The smartest manager in wrestling right now, the charming, charming Charles.
Charming Charles with the tag team champions, the Misfits, in his stable. Can he have the television champion added today? It's Big Figure and Capone trading chops in the ring, and a poke to the eye there by Big Figure, and a big right hand right between the eyes. Against the ropes is Capone, and Big Figure just taking it to him. Big Figure now taking him up. Big suplex there, center of the ring by Big Figure. Now down for the cover, doesn't hook the leg, and you're not going to beat Capone like that.
Not at all, but I tell you, I have not seen Tommy Big Figure this well-toned, this good a shape as ever.
Is Capone just taking it to, Big Figure taking it to Capone, excuse me, over in the corner, still going to cut those corners and trying to choke him here. The referee with the count, and Big Figure finally breaking it. And there's Charles going to get him a little there on the outside. Charmin Charles doubly dangerous there on the outside, as he won't think twice about smacking.
Tommy Big Figure, this guy has got a whole new attitude toward him. A take no prisoner style attitude. He doesn't, I truly don't think he really cares so much about the belt as to tearing up Tommy Capone for making him go out for 2 months.
I'm not sure if, I think he does care about the belt. You're the television champion, you're the king of television here on NWA Main Event. See, what's been a spinning heel kick there by Capone. That's the move of the day here as it takes down Big Figure. Capone up to his feet now, big right into the side of the head, wearing it out now. As he's just lefts and rights, now taking Big Figure and ram his head to that top turnbuckle. Tommy Capone, two-time television champion, is Charmin Charles slides something to the Big Figure. It's that chain and a super kick. Try for the Tommy gun and that chain right between the eyes. Referee, I think he thinks he saw something, but he's not sure. And Charles has got it now. Wait a minute.
Charles was just checking on the tape on Tommy's hand.
He just threw it back to him once again. Big Figure's going to try to hit him again with that chain. Big Figure gets caught with the Tommy gun. Oh, Capone with the Tommy gun. 2, 3, there's your winner and still television champion, Tommy Capone. Let's take a look at that again as Tommy Capone with the Tommy gun gets the victory. There's the TV champion, Tommy Capone. We'll be right back.